the home of the Kannapolis Intimidators. Lee played here in July of 2003 for the South Georgia Waves. Today is December 21, 2009, and it's really cold.
I saw it in a shop the other day.
That's fantastic.
All right, Mike, important award, the Junior Sports Star of the Year, and you have the winner.
Yes, the Junior Sports Star of the Year, Lee Neuage.
And Lee is actually...